kilograms and grams. In this video, we will learn about the measuring units of weight and the relationship between kilograms and grams. Come, today let's go to Gopal's house. Look how the three kids of Gopal, Shyam, Neetu and Mohan are playing together.
Brother, please swing me too.
Oh my God, Neetu, you have become too heavy.
Am I heavier than Mohan too?
Yes, you will be about 5 kgs heavier than Mohan.
What is kilogram, brother?
Come, I will teach you. Look, Neetu, when we measure the weight of an object, we measure it in the units of kilogram and gram. Kilogram is also known as kg.
Okay.
You have heard it, right? When mother brings 1 kg of tomatoes or potatoes from the market.
Yes, brother.
And kilogram is used to measure large quantities of an object, while gram is used to measure small quantities of it.
Okay, brother, like 1 kilogram of peas and 250 grams of chili powder?
Absolutely correct, Neetu. And do you know, 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams.
These many grams?
Yes, do you remember when we bought 250 grams of jalebis yesterday?
Yes, brother.
Now tell me, if we take 4 packets of 250 grams of jalebis, then what would be the total weight of all the jalebis?
250 plus 250 plus 250 plus 250. So the total is 1000 grams.
Absolutely correct.
And 1000 grams is equal to 1 kg. That means now we have 1 kg of jalebis. Brother, I have understood. Yay!
Very good.
Hey kids, look, here comes the father. Go help him to get the goods out of the cart.
Okay. Neetu, can you tell which will weigh more? 2 kgs of wheat or 500 grams of suji?
Brother, suji, as 500 is greater than 2.
Yes, Neetu, you are right. But I have asked which is greater, 2 kgs or 500 grams. Focus on the units.
Oh, yes, right, brother. 1 kg means 1000 grams. So 2 kgs would be equal to 2000 grams.
Right.
Now, units of both are same, 2000 grams and 500 grams. So wheat will weigh more because 2000 grams is greater than 500 grams.
Very good. Now try to hold both the packets. 2 kilograms of wheat and 500 grams means half a kg packet of suji.
Yes, brother. The packet of suji is lighter than the packet of wheat.
What are you both doing?
Brother is teaching me about kilograms and grams.
Oh, that's great. So, what have you learnt?
We measure light items in grams and heavy items in kilograms.
Yes, right. Now tell me, if we add 2 kgs of wheat, 5 kgs of rice, half a kg of suji and 1.5 kgs of sugar, what will be the total weight?
Let me try. Units of 2 kgs and 5 kgs are same. So this will give 7 kgs.
Right.
Half a kg suji means 500 grams.
You have become so intelligent, Neetu.
1.5 kgs of sugar means 1 kg and 500 grams.
Absolutely correct.
500 grams and 1 kg. If we add 500 grams to it, the weight would be 1 kg and 1000 grams. We can also say that the total is 2 kgs, as 1000 grams is equal to 1 kg, and 1 kg plus 1 kg gives 2 kg. That the unit of 7 kilograms and 2 kilograms is same. So if we add both of them, we'll get 9 kgs.
Right. Very good, Neetu.
Hey, why have we bought so many small packets of tea?
Shopkeeper did not have the large packet. So I brought 10 small packets of 50 grams.
Neetu, can you tell me what will be the total weight of 10 50 grams of such packets?
Let me add 50 up to 10 times.
Neetu, here you can also multiply 50 by 10.
Oh yes, brother, it would be the same thing. 50 multiplied by 10 gives 500, so 500 grams.
Mom, father has brought 1/2 kg of tea leaves.
I was already told this by my daughter.
Okay, now tell me, if I make puris using 350 grams of wheat out of the 2 kilograms we have, then how much wheat will be left with us?
We have to subtract 350 grams from 2 kilograms.
And the first step for doing this is...
Kids, you can pause the video and calculate the answer.
To make sure that the units are same.
According to you, what should be the unit of both the items?
Gram. I can easily subtract with this.
How come?
2 kilograms mean 2000 grams.
Yes, right.
From this, I'll subtract 350 grams.
Absolutely correct.
On subtracting 350 from 2000, we are left with 1650. Now 1000 grams means 1 kg. So that will be left with 1650 grams of wheat.
Wow! You have done it so well! So kids, in this video, we learned about the measuring units of weight and the relationship between kilograms and grams.